Alright guys, I'm here with a glitch video of in Spyro the Dragon, Spyro 1, and it's in Gnasty loot, so you won't be able to do this glitch unless you've beaten the game 100%, or if you want to beat it all the way, 120%. So, Gnasty's loot. And, I'm following Red Devil Dazzy, trying to do videos like him. You're gonna have to beat, Gnasty's loot before you can do this video, too. Or before you can do this glitch. Oh, dang it. I hate the little things. Takes forever. by the way, this glitch is out of the level glitch. And you can do it pretty much anywhere. You can even get on top of the dome. And what you do is you hold back or down, and you keep pressing X. And try to keep yourself balanced with left and right. If I haven't said it yet, I'd say the difficulty was about 4 out of 5. Because of that reason. You tumble down all the time. Dang it. And you can do it in multiple places. Like here, for example. Maybe. I don't know. And there you go, don't do that. Alright guys, I can't do this, so last thing I'm gonna tell you is explore. Alright, peace out.